Beauty, real beauty, ends where an intellectual expression begins. Intellect in itself is a mode of exaggeration and destroys the harmony of any face. The moment one sits down to think, one becomes all nose or all forehead or something horrid. Children begin by loving their parents. As they grow older, they judge them. Sometimes they forgive them. There is a luxury in self-reproach. When we blame ourselves, we feel that no one has the right to blame us. It is the confession, not the priest, that gives us absolution. And certainly to him, life itself was the first, the greatest of the arts. And for it, all the other arts seem to be but a preparation. The tragedy of old age is not that one is old, but that one is young. He used to look with wonder at the black confessionals and long to sit in the dim shadow of one of them and listen to the men and women whispering through the worn grate the true story of their lives. The whole of Venice was in those two lines. He remembered the autumn that he passed there and a wonderful love that had stirred him to mad, delightful follies. There was a romance in every place, but Venice, like Oxford, had kept the background for romance. And to the true romantic, background was everything. It is perfectly monstrous the way people go about nowadays, saying things against one's back that are absolutely and entirely true. Ugliness that had once been hateful to him because it made things real became dear to him now. For that very reason, religion, the fashionable substitute for belief. You are a skeptic. Never. Skepticism is the beginning of faith. What are you? To define is to limit. Give me a clue. Threads snap. You would lose your way in the labyrinth.